charging. Green, green, green.
Will Smith is the king.
You gotta learn to hold your own damn line, bro. Second time. I don't know how the hell he's gonna do that. And that guy, I don't know, he's probably started blaming on everyone else, but he hit the wall every time he went around the corner.
Yeah, 1 second, I'm switching over.
Another shitty driver ruined my race.
I'm sure the car went over the top of the wall.
Dude, what the hell is these guys' problem?
I mean, if you slow it down a little bit, they're going right into my rear. That'd be cool.
I didn't. You didn't clear yourself. You just jammed into the wall like a idiot.
Bob just said clear. Don't know what you're talking about.
Go back and watch the video. You clearly didn't clear me, and you just pancaked me into the fucking wall.
Oh, that sucks. Spotter said clear, so I took my shot.
Seeing it behind me, I wasn't looking in the mirror.
I mean, the last three laps, you guys been running the middle and low line. I gave you everything you could possibly have.
Been running the high line the entire race. I'm sorry, you're talking about.
Well, I'm sorry, dude. You can communicate if you want by, right? Hey David, would you like me to pull into the pit so you can go around me safely?
Just say hi. You don't have to pull. Let me to do that.
Oh, it was a joke, bro. I know you're gonna pass this thing.
Multi.
I could have stayed running the bottom a bit more. I was catching this guy at the end there.
Yeah.
Nah, not really.
Good win, David.
That's the collision, dude, but you definitely weren't clear.